It's a great honor for me to be selected as a recipient of the Dr. Paul Janssen Award this year. It is a sudden and unexpected matter for me because I'm just a basic cell biologist. 27 years ago, I launched autophagy research, one of the major intracellular degradation systems, using yeast as a model. At that time, not so many people paid attention to autophagy. We succeeded in identifying many genes essential to the process. Since then, it has become one of the most popular fields in cell biology. Autophagy is necessary for not only recycling of nutrients, but also elimination of harmful proteins, organelles, and even invasive bacteria. Now, many researchers have also shown that it is relevant to health and various types of diseases. However, autophagy research is still at the early days, and many problems remain to be unveiled. I hope our effort will contribute to a better understanding of the cell.